Hey everybody, Hidden Object Guru here, back with more New York Mysteries, Secrets of the Mafia. Can we save kids? Can we figure out if... Yeah, no, I know. Mafiosi are actually being turned into butterflies? I can't wait to find out. But what I would like to find out first is what these various items were for and what I was doing in the game. Right, the key to the room. Yes. This is... I last played the game 24 hours ago, so I do not have that thing I often do where I have no idea where I was in the game when I come back to it, and I have to use the hint button a bunch of times, and oh my god, that was a great animation. I wish I had gotten my mouse out of the way. Oh, here we go. We got some plot, folks. I'm going to stop talking over it. A goon! But then he got turned into a butterfly! Wow, I got there just in time, or I would have missed this. And it's a different butterfly this time. And there's the protoplasmic goop that is the rest of his body. Alright. Yeah, you're right. Well, we're going to figure it out. We're smart. I feel like I need a container for all these butterflies I'm finding. Alright, the mast for the model ship. I desperately needed that. And the fire, yeah, because it's actually supposed to be an electrical connector, but for a second it was a sprinkler head. Neat. Okay, is that going to tell me how the masts, wow, weird thing to have a problem saying. One of the weights is missing, anything going on with the desk? No. Alright, so I'm going to guess I need to find a tie in this room, because this does not look like a place you would find a Statue of Liberty, and, oh, there it is. That was the easiest collectible I have found yet. Alright, triple mast. Hook me up. Alright, so it's up, down, down. Sorry, up, 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 down, up. Oh. Are we not good? Are there three? One, two. Oh! I missed the one at the top. Thank you, kind sir. I will use that ship's wheel, which is secretly a key. Is it secretly a key? I don't know. I don't remember there being a ship's wheel keyhole. Alright, maybe there was. There definitely was, apparently. And it was here. Oh, no, there it is. Yeah, it was a handle to a thing. And I had already unlocked half of it. Oh my god, are we actually going to use the gramophone? You have doubled my impression of you, game. Luigi, Tony, and Sergio. Oh, why are they all such cliched names? Can't one be named Michael? Which is still kind of a cliche, but, you know, it doesn't end with a vowel. Someone knows what they did last summer. That's great. Alright, let's figure this out. So I guess I'm just gonna go play the record? I'm just gonna go play the record, alright. Wouldn't it be great if they had, like, pressed a record of their crime? Ooh, plot time.
You turned out to be braver than I thought. What you saw confirms my suspicions.
About the mob?
There's something supernatural behind all these events. You and I must find out what it is. I've studied the sample of the liquid from the last crime scene. It's ordinary water.
Oh, so it's not protoplasmic goo after all.
I thought this wouldn't lead anywhere, but then I remembered a strange turquoise green fog mentioned in the news.
I definitely could not make out an apparition in the fog.
Make out an apparition in this fog.
I didn't see a face,
the fog covered
hands,
the banks of the
eyes, anything.
And a sample of the water there matched our sample perfectly.
I feel like it should be more polluted then. Waka waka.
I think you should check the place out.
First, I have a record to listen to. Thank you very much for your time. All right. Oh yeah, the tunnel system. I already learned about that. That was a little disappointing, but I can now go and open that crystal case back in the mines. All right. What? No, the mines. I clicked in the wrong direction, obviously. Sorry about that. Crystal case, thank you very much. I assume it's a puzzle. It is! Arrange the rubies to cause three beams of light to fall on each of them. Okay. Oh, okay, so when one of these is facing one of the middle sections, then, I gotcha, okay. So you have to be down here. You have to be in the middle. You have to be top left, and you have to be way on the right. Oh, crap. That was embarrassing. Oh, I've screwed this up. Nope, I got it. I thought I had screwed it up for a second there, but, yeah, it all worked out. Another scrap of paper. Wouldn't it be great if we put together all the pieces of paper, and it was like, old guy's the killer. You've been working for the killer all along. And I'm like, really? That's the solution? Click on the lamps, change that color. The picture will be lit up the right colors. Okay. Oh, this has to be blue, because it's the water. Sky should be aqua. Oh, wait, it's sunset, so yellow. Orange, I guess. Green. They're mountains. Green over here, definitely. But, what goes over here? Not white. It's not orange. Purple? Red, no. Maybe the top should be red? The top was red. Oh, because it's... I think it's sunset as being orange, but they thought of it as being red. Well, agree to disagree, game. All right, so where was that bookcase puzzle? I have no memory. Was it here? Oh, no, wait. This is where I put the puzzle piece. Which I'm fine with. That one looks a little like New Hampshire. And if you know what that's a reference to, that cut piece of paper looks like New Hampshire, be the first person to mention it in the below this video. And, of course, follow this channel, and I will send you a prize. So, this cut piece of paper looks like New Hampshire. What was that a reference to? Seven books here. Gotcha. Need another biography of a president. Whoa. This game is set in 1955. One of these things is not like the other. Mr. Kennedy. I mean, I know he was a senator at the time, but yeah, that's not, I don't know why there's a book of him with the other presidents. Where were we going? Oh, the swamp, yes. Off to Swamp Town, using my punch card. They call it a Swamp Town punch card. All right. Ooh. So where is this evil heroic organization getting the money for all these secret tunnels under the streets of Brooklyn? Oh my god, it's a different kind of gate this time. They actually paid for different animations. I respect these developers so much. Whoa. Damn. They're not screwing around with these secret areas. I found a fish. And I broke an antenna. So do you feel good about yourself breaking things? If only I had a stepladder I could bring with me. Need a gem for that. Found another fish. Thank you very much. What's this? Map piece? No. Oh, right. I will work on that. Anybody see a morphing object? Is it the moon? It was not the moon. Something in the nest and the branch you need to climb up somehow. Yeah, I know that. I'm looking for an item to pick up. I figure there's got to be a morphing hubcap. It was the hubcap. The hubcap, and by the way, this is borderline unfair. The hubcap was transforming between a hubcap and a slightly different kind of hubcap. Like, you sure that's fair? You sure that's seeable? Okay. Let's just go to the door, see if I can open it. Really? I can't use that to pick a lock? Can I use this to smash a lock? Yeah, it was silly. What am I supposed to be doing here? It's too high to reach. Well, I have an antenna. Oh, that was the key. Wait, haven't I found that exact key before? Like, red ribbon and all? I am weirdly impressed by this game's unlocking key unlocking animation. I know that's a strange thing to obsess over and fetishize, but here we are. So is there an object I need to pick up in this area? There is not. Okay. Yeah, I guess they couldn't find a place to hide anything really here. Oh, hidden object scene. That's exactly what I'm down for. Cylinder's broken empty. Take some of the other parts. Okay, I would please take the, why aren't you letting me take the other parts? That's weird. Hey, the ladder! I can fix it and use it to go get that bird's nest thing. And the door has some kind of a special lock. I need the fish in a barrel. Cute, fish in a barrel lock! And that is a hatchet, so I need to put in a new handle for it. I guess it's really more of an axe, isn't it? A hatchet would have a smaller head and a short handle. That's right. I know what makes a hatchet. There is the key I'm looking for. Oh, it's a lighter. Blowtorch. I need another part for the blowtorch. There's another key. I need a knife to open that. Or a razor blade. Actually, it is a razor blade. I can see it here. And that's where I put them. Great. What's going on here? I need a key for there. Still not seeing a razor blade anywhere. Anywhere else I can zoom in? Game. Don't know why I'm being so sarcastic about the game. It is a game. Alright, oh, maybe I can light something. No, I'm probably going to light the blowtorch, aren't I? Use the blowtorch to cut off these things. Then use the shears to open something. Alright. No, nothing to do there. I've found a key. Oh, wait, I found both of these. What am I doing? Are you done? You are! Crowbar. Ugh. The treasure of everyone who plays hidden object games. Crowbar. Really? Alright. Crowbar on that bad boy. No? What are you for, crowbar? Are there other places I can click that I haven't noticed? I'm so confused. Alright, well, I'll figure it out. I mean, how hard can it be, really? No, I know it's missing something. It's missing the burner part. There was a loose board I didn't notice earlier. There's the top of the... Oh, it's the razor blade. Thought it was going to be the top of the burner. Didn't have a good reason for thinking that, but here we are. Key! To get into here, to get the part of the burner, to... Yeah, really love those animations. Burner. Lighter. No? Ah, okay. Now use the lighter. Awesome. So all you have to do is dent the ring in the middle. I probably should have picked up a hammer first, huh? Any idea where the hammer might be? It was in plain view, everybody. In case anybody was wondering, is he a blind man? Yeah, hammer was in plain view. And the shears were what I was here for. Huh. I would not have guessed that right away. Pruning shears. Alright, so can I prune back some things or some stuff? Yes, I know you're trying to keep me out of here, owl. Lest I somehow foil your plans for, I don't know, owl dominance? What do owls want? Let's go a little further on, see what we can find. Oh, no. That's an apparition. I cannot hesitate to call that an apparition. You were certainly right to use the term apparition. Okay, what's going on here? Oh. Was that a good thing or a bad thing? Pruning shears. Really? I feel like a pruning shears would do an equally good job. Alright, so find more runes. Will do. Have to pull into the boat. Somehow, probably by using the hook. All right. Oh, yeah, that actually makes a lot of sense. Fishy. What kind of detective can't start a car without keys? Oh, right, she's a reporter. I keep forgetting. So I need to get the regulator. I need to unscrew the nut, take off the tube, and replace it. All right, so let's just click on the... I probably need a wrench for that, don't I? Well, I'll come back with a wrench. Hey, Statue of Liberty! Finally, they started me picking up the Statues of Liberty. Oh, does that mean I actually completed a collection? Did I? Yup, check it out! I got a badge for getting all the briefcases. Take that, briefcasery. Where was I? Yes. Finding a Beyond item. And probably a Statue of Liberty here, too, as well. Also, indeed, in addition. I'm just saying words at this point. Yeah, there's still a Statue of Liberty or a tie around here somewhere. I don't have the slightest clue where. Oh, it's gonna haunt me, isn't it? Oh, there you are. Well, at least now I know what they look like, so they'll be a little easier to find in the future. Let's head to the next area, which is where exactly? So this is what bothers me. So apparently I can go from here to the bank or indoors, but I accidentally skipped the well because I was moving from the map instead of from the screen the way I should be. Wow, the first thing I clicked on was the Beyond item. I have rarely been happier. Okay, what's down there? Right there with you, lady. Am I going to melt some stuff? And I have got a lot of items, including a bottle of booze. All right, what about the trowel? Oh, yes, the boards for the... Here's what an embarrassing person I am. I was about to say elevator. Yeah, the ladder. Way to go, pruning shears. You're not screwing around, so I need a second switch. They're called knife switches? You know what? In my life, I've heard of them referred to as blade switches, so I guess that actually makes perfect sense. Oh, wait, the swing was flashing. Something etched here, but I can't make it out. Well, what if I used my paper to make a rubbing? With my... I don't have any charcoal. Oh my god, I have a knife! Remember that box was like, maybe you should use a knife instead of those pruning shears, idiot? Yeah, turns out I had a knife. I completely forgot about it. And I got to keep the knife. Nice! Oh. Knife, you are one of my favorites. Alright. Boom. Alright, let's go get that. Let's go raid that bird's nest for the fishy that's hiding inside it. It is a fishy, right? Like I'm not stealing some poor bird's egg. No, it's a fishy. Close, please. Thank you. So I am one fish away. Oh, wait, did you say I'd missed the, apparently I'd missed the special item here, which I believe is a Statue of Liberty. And there she is. Again, now that I know what the Statue of Liberty looks like, it's not like the, briefcases or the, and it's probably going to come back to bite me in like 5 seconds, or the ties, which were very, like they blended in really well. Okay, I don't have a handle. I don't have a pole. I don't have a tool to use on that. Like, what do you guys want me to do here? I don't have anything for the axe. Is there something else I'm supposed to pick? Oh, God. Learn to click elsewhere on the screen, dummy. You'll be a lot happier. Don't assume the thing that you're obviously supposed to do there means there isn't a second thing to do there. Thank you, kind sir. I will cut open the net. I wonder what the flippers are for. That can't help me get something out of a well. No, I mean, how would that work? Still, I'm interested. The game's got me intrigued. Alright. If there's one thing that being the hidden object guru has taught me. Oh, it's one of these. A fun fact about me, I hate these. Okay. All right. That was really wrong. But what if... No. I did that. Well, that wouldn't help me in the least. Oh, okay. Hey, if you were wondering, would that help him in the least? The answer was... No, it would not. There we go. Oh, crap. Now... nope. Can we reset this? I feel like I have, gotten it preposterously screwed up. Wait. I might not have gotten a preposterous. Oh, damn it. Wait. There we go. No. Alright. Is there some way to move that one to safety? Without irredeemably screwing up this whole thing. There isn't, is there? Anything I would do. Wait. Okay. Alright, alright. No, that's not going to help either. Whatever I do gets it in the wrong place. Like, is there a way to store one of these? Like, for example, if I were to move everything here, right? Alright, then move everything down. No. Because nothing gets that one space into the middle that I need. Isn't it fun when I'm legit not smart enough to do one of the puzzles? That's always entertaining, right? Like, there has to be a way to do this. I just don't see it. And it comes to me that I've never been very good at this kind of puzzle. Alright, wait. Okay, that took me way too long. I kept thinking I had to do 3 more steps of rotating than I actually had to do. Ah, what are we looking for? Is it still a statue of... Oh, is that a dragonfly? Oh. I really wanted that dragonfly. Grappling hook! Yup. Gonna go do that and hopefully get the thing I need to turn on the power to the house. I mean, I assume that's what's down here. That makes sense, right? Actually, that's literally it right there. Can I also open the case? Missing some kind of circular pieces. I will work on that. My kind goon. Power on. Yeah, I can actually see it from here. Nice. Let's go get that dragonfly piece, shall we? Even though there's more to do at the dock. Oh, right. Oh, it's him again. The evil goon. Wetsuit flippers. Oh, I'm actually going to go scuba diving. Had the scuba diving been invented in 1955? I know it was in Thunderball, and that was only a couple of years later, but, you know. Anyway. Water's murky, and I guess what looks at the bottom. Whether it's a spirit or an unknown monster, unknown to science, fact, do-do-do-do-do. Water's marked with such shodden full. Really? Fool who drowned in these waters the later scenes of... Yikes. I will remember that going forward. Oh, you need to click on butterflies to ignore if the earth is correct. Butterflies keep their wing open. No. Ah, trial and error. The worst kind of puzzle. Hey, what do you want to bet it takes me the longest possible amount of time to do this one? Okay, second longest. Damn it. I got pretty close there. It didn't take me as long as it often does. Yeah, you're beautiful. Maybe you didn't need to have 6 of those. Oh, it's a totem piece. Featuring a rune. I would like that butterfly, please. A dragonfly, please. Now I'll put it on the dragonfly hole. which will open up at a secret panel, and inside will be... All right, well, I'll go find that later. Okay. I will break the planks with my bottle of booze. What's that? That's a ridiculous thing to say, an even more ridiculous thing to try. Oh, well. If we're going to be logical... That's right, I found the collection object. I don't think I found the beyond object yet. I'm missing a switch. Is it this head? Wouldn't it be great if it was that head? This giant piece was transforming. Is it one of the pictures? No, it's not the lamp, because we're using a lamp. Well, first off, we're going to check to make sure there is a beyond object in this stage. There should be, but... yeah, there is. Alright, it's going to go from a butterfly to a gun. Which, by the way, butterfly to two guns is like... the conceptually worst beyond object I've ever heard of. It's not the book. Oh, a piece of coal. To go and do that rubbing. Right. Swing was heat. No, the swing was way back there. What am I saying? I remember where the swing was. Yeah, it's at the well. Piece of coal. So it's X flower Aztec nonsense sun. 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 Isn't that right? Oh. It was a different X. And a different flower. Wow. They saw me coming. They put a bunch of flowers on there. Spear gun. Sweet. I'm going to have a legit adventure down in the water if I require a spear gun. The coat, maybe? Like, what would a beyond object look like on this screen? Because I'm being very careful to run my... It's a banister? It was turning into a bone. What? Only 13 more beyond objects, people. We're almost... Wait, 13, 13. Yeah, we're almost two-thirds of the way there. So I guess we are 60% of the way there. Let's go get that axe handle going. Axe handle. And the axe is going to lead us to our next problem. I don't actually know what our next problem is. Is there a piece of wood we needed to crush, and I've just forgotten about it? Spear gun. No, thank you. What the hell? Oh. The light's blinking on and off. Alright, I was weirded out a little too much by that. Yeah, no, I know. I don't have a wrench, though. Can I smash it off with the... Yeah, that was a pretty silly idea. Oh, I can put all the pieces there. That's neat. Where to go? Back indoors. Oh, right. I've got to break through the door to meet the ghost. Because the ghost is going to give me some information about... I don't know. Ghostly things. What are ghosts into? I don't know. Not a ghost. Oh, creepy. Done and done. And I'm guessing the beyond object is this bad boy right here. And it was. Really stood out. Hey, a letterbox plate. Okay, there'll be something of value inside. Alright, how do I lift it up? Spear gun? I can't believe that was right. Also, I wasn't lifting it up, I was grabbing it. And the cord for something. Oh yeah, that's back in the home base. There's a handle for something. Mafia bosses are alive but unconscious and stuck in the roots. The children are nowhere to be found. So it was swamp water that was teleporting them to. Super weird. Oh, finally, the wrench! Yeah, what? Wo ist der Kinder? That's how we say, where are the kids in German. I don't know why I thought a German lesson was appropriate for the time. Hey, poker piece! Poker chip, sorry. Alright, let's go back and do the, Wow, there's a lot to do. What's the handle for? The window, yes. To get the piece of the map. Which I've already torn. Hopefully I did not tear off the relevant piece of the map. I did! Oh. Alright, diagram. Let's, go fix you. Alright. Only half of them are there. Alright, I need to go find the rest of them. I will go to work on that now. Maybe it'll be underwater with the other stuff. Yoink. Take that, regulator. Or tube. I don't know why I think that part is called the regulator. I know literally nothing about scuba diving. Not figuratively nothing. Literally nothing. I am terrible at just everything about scuba diving. I just know this is the breathing part, which I assumed was called the regulator. I should get DM in on this. She is a legit licensed underwater scuba diving person. Underwater, you know, rather than all the above ground scuba diving that people are known to love. Idiot. Let's put that plug in, shall we? I'm gonna globe nuts. Ha! Ah, comedy. Thy name is me. Oof, that was embarrassing. Thank you. Oh, Greenland. You're the best land. Oh, right, I got two scraps of paper and a bulb. What? Where did I need the bulb? Does anyone remember where I needed the bulb? Because that would be great if you could tell me where I needed the bulb. I'm sure the map will, but it would be better if we could remember it. Less embarrassing and such. The bulb was needed here, in the guards room. Oh, yep, there's the lamp. No, that's not it. Bulb. Oh, yes, there was a machine with those kinds of bulbs on it. To put a code back to... Oh, crap. It was something 87. 0587. Enter. I'm going to be really embarrassed when I find out what it was. Come on. Making me remember a code I found out at the beginning of the game. I apparently did not write it down. Thanks, game. Well, I guess I'll just go back to the thing. But you're really annoying me. It's here, right? 15082. You know what? That was pretty close. You're damn right I did. Are we good? We're good, right? I can go steal that thing now? Yes, I can. Alright. Consider the rune stolen. I'll also take this mask. Because, you know, I deserve a taste. I deserve to turn a profit on this whole, ordeal. Because I don't think I'm going to be winning any Pulitzers for the story about the time I defeated a bunch of Mafia goons and rescued a bunch of kids from some, okay. That's weird. Alright, what a weird puzzle. But intriguing. Alright, so I have to... Ah, there it is. Thank you. Let's find the rest of you. There you are. Boom. And I have to keep you in place, obviously. Or do I not have to keep you in place? I don't, I just have to find them all. I don't have to keep them all in place. Alright. That's going to make this a lot easier. Do I already see part of that butterfly or that butterfly? Wait. No, I do not. Alright, let's just spin this one out a little. No, not seeing it there. Ah, there you are. And I'm surprised that the famous upside-down plane isn't in this thing. Generally, anytime you see stamps in a game, it's going to be the famously valuable upside-down plane, just as a rule. Alright, bottom one, bottom one, bottom one. And the bottom looks like just a bit of yellow coming in. Alright, so the bottom's not there, bottom's not here. Nope. No. Yep, there it is. What a cute little puzzle. Lots of butterfly-related content in this game. I'm enjoying it. Open away, my dear. Or away open. What? You did the reverse thing like it made sense. Hello, Tom. Good news. Okay. Oh, inviting him to the big butterfly show, was he? It seems the lepidopterists are going to be very excitable come that time. Ugh. All right. Hidden object puzzle, yes. More razors. They love to hand me razors in this game. It's a thing I'm noticing. Like, lots of safety razor blades. No straight razors, though, which a little disappointing. Yes! And thanks for not closing that when I was done. Makes me feel like a real dope. Oh, is there more to do here? No, there's not. They're just not closing it, and you're done. They don't think it's worth doing that. Alright, do I need a hat? No. I swear I thought I saw someone out that window. I believe this is the key to that door. Really? Yeah. I don't know why they would ever say... Oh. Like, the idea that you could ever complete one of these types of puzzles with no misclicks is absurd to me. That's never gonna happen. Yeah. I'll go find the clue. Nothing to do there. Spray gun? No. Oh, can I clean the window with a spray gun? Why would that have been a good idea? Tell me. The lower drawers? No. Oh, wait, is there anything else in there? That's something I should have checked. There isn't. Oh, it's a picture of butterfly. Can I put that in the frame? Yes, I can. There we go. Secret panel, please. Doorknob! Door handle. Window handle. Window knob handle thing. Is what I was trying to say. Yes, it's a cryptex! Yeah, that's... No, that's true. Alright, well, we're almost there, you know. Okay. You know what the crazy thing is? I would be objecting to this game a lot less. Because I'm having a good time, don't get me wrong. But I'm not enjoying the hidden object puzzles the way I should, and it is just Raxam. Raxam. And the entire reason I'm not enjoying these as much as I should is because, and this is going to sound stupid and petty, but please bear with me. It's the fact that it's not words, it's silhouettes, and I find silhouettes less satisfying to search for. I always have. I don't want to look for oh, wait. Thanks, you jerk. I just don't want to have to look for a similar shape. I want to just, A, B, B, C, D, D, A. Yeah, I never would have figured that one out. Oh, yay, I can finally do the puzzle regarding the typewriter back at home base. In fact, let's go do that now. And then we'll scuba dive later once I found a mask. Which, maybe it's here. Who knows? Or maybe the mask is in the totem? That would be weird. Okay. Oh, it's another piece of the map. Well, that's fine. It makes sense that I'm continuing to find a piece of the map. What doesn't make sense is that I'm finding them... Ooh. Occult symbols, you say? That's exactly my jive. Is it, though? Is it your jive? I'm supposed to go to the back there and use the occult symbols, but first I'm doing this. One. Two. Now I need two more things. Did not like that sound at all. Alright. Let's go back here and see what we can see. Right! Wow, this was ages ago. Alright, so let's... It is, house, so I guess, house, A, Templar cross on the bottom. Where's the house? I'm not seeing the house. Well, there's Templar cross. Where's A? There's A. Is that supposed to be house? Let me just check again. Okay, let's call it Ark of the Covenant, because it's a box with a little thing on the top. Ark of the Covenant. Yep, there you are. Done and done! That felt pretty good. Okay. Oh, wow. Alright, gotta help out that Tom Lawrence. And find the chips to open, not saying this is arbitrary, but why are the chips to finding to opening a toolbox outside this shed. Now that was hidden in the bottom of the well, there under ridiculous lock and key. All right, so let's do it. You belong there. Oh, I get it. Air and sea. All right, so let's get a tiny little schooner here, bottom right. Then we need, actually those two are already correct. That's weird. So I need you to be above him. So let me just, okay. That's right, isn't it? No, you need to be above him. All right. Now let's get the last couple. A biplane needs to be here. Actually, those were already in the right position. Happened quite accidentally, and I'm very proud to have stumbled upon it. All right, is there any other secrets I need to grab around here? Nope. All right, we're going for a dive, people. Finding that guy's corpse and hopefully getting his help. Unless this turns out to be a ring situation, and this was like finding this guy's ghost would be the worst thing I could do. Ew. God, no wonder he wants revenge on the Mafia. Still don't see what those kids have to do with it, though. I mean, I'd want revenge on the Mafia if I were him. That wall's in his amazing position. But that's the guy. Okay, now I understand why the keys were there. Excellent work, game, tying it all together. Of course he knows that guy.
Tom Lawrence. Tom was a chemist.
I didn't know. Just found out I could fast forward.
In the order, he studied artifacts.
Ooh.
He was always calm, smiling, and not very talkative.
He was murdered by the mob.
For the first time, but more terrible thing. As for the ghost, it's pretty simple. We have to find what binds. Once we figure this out, I think we'll be able to discover the link. We can't speak with the ghost, but perhaps you'll be able to.
You say that, but I literally did speak with the ghost. Like, that actually happened. I'm not crazy, right? I talked to that ghost. He's like, if you want to find the things, follow me. Find my body and you can find the blahs. I would have to rewind to check, and I am not in a position to do that at the moment, but I'm just saying, we did talk to that ghost. You know, stickler for detail and all. All right, let's see where we're going this time. Which one of the burrows? Edgar Rice or William? Wow. As jokes go, that one was just dire. So after secret doors and elevators, now she's got to climb a ladder just to a sewer. I could have taken a car here. Like, this is not... This does not feel like a big secret. All right, let's find things. Ooh. By the way, that is not a 55 haircut, lady. Alright, new glue and a picture of myself. Done and done. I know where to get a picture of myself. That's right, I remembered where to get a picture of myself. I'm paying attention to this plot. Yoink. I'll go find some glue and we're going to get this donezo. Alright, what are we looking for? Probably Statue of Liberty because we're outdoors, right? Statues of Liberty. Not Statue of Liberties. What's going on there? Whoa! You say that, but now I'm just wasting water. Which was not my intention. I thought it was going to tell me, oh, you gotta find a thing to do that. Gotta go find a wrench. Hidden object puzzle! See, I just... Maybe it's me. I mean, I'm fine if it's me, and I'm the only one who's bothered by this, but I just... I do not now and have never liked looking for silhouettes. Trying to match a silhouette to something on screen. Honestly, I would rather be confused about which one I needed to do. Like, have an item that was weirdly described like button, and I don't know if it's some kind of special button or if it's the button for, button for a control console or a button for clothes. I would rather have that happen than try to go searching for a shape. And again, I'm sure it's just me. Like, I'm sure this is not a universal objection by any stretch. I also don't like that it doesn't close off, this in-game doesn't close off areas after there's nothing else you can do there in these hidden object screens. That does not feel fair to me. I will crush some sugar there. No? Okay, well. Mortar and pestle, right. At least this game keeps the pointer on screen. See, how could I know that that was... Ah, forget it. I'm complaining for no reason. Let's be honest here. Boom, boom, boom. He had a sandwich in the drawer. Because why not have a sandwich in the drawer? Can I do something with the sandwich? Oh, it's a picture piece. It's not an actual sandwich. All right, you got me, game. And is that fries and a slice of pizza? You know, now that I know what I'm looking for, kind of feels like that might be fries and a slice of pizza. All right. Our refrigerator is locked. I happen to have a key. And I'm going to use the bradawl or ice pick to cut out piece number two. And I have to use the handle to open, I assume, a cupboard to find piece number three. And I'm going to be rewarded with glue to make my picture. Where does the handle go, though? I think I should be able to zoom in somewhere I haven't zoomed in yet. Now, if I click on there. Anything else? Again, game. If I can't do anything more there, close it off. Is that hard? C'était difficile? J'ai après une question, mademoiselle. Est-ce que c'est très difficile? Non, c'est pas difficile. Apparently, when I get very frustrated, I turn French. Very, very bad French. Alright, so I'm looking for... Oh, there's the tie. I really thought it was going to be a Statue of Liberty, but then I kind of noticed it. Alright, so what could be... Oh, is there a Beyond item here? There is. Alright, Beyond item. Let's just put together the ID first, then we'll worry about that. And game. This is a really important thing. Keeping the pointer when I'm holding an item so I know where to click, huge. And the fact that the item tells me you can click here, also huge. Just very impressive. Just call me Johanna Stone. See that? It closed. I can't click there anymore, so I know we're done. The cornice? No. The thing? No. Ah, the manhole cover. Also no. Knife. That was stupid. Okay, we got this. The window? That bird? Pigeon? No. Doorknob? Can't be the truck. Ah! Clock face, which becomes a thing I can't tell you what it is. Why, hello, kind sir. I believe you'd like to see my ID? No? Alright. Talking works too.
Miss Stone. I'm new here, and this is my first night.
That is a happy coincidence.
About the disappearing gangster, and all this makes my skin crawl.
Don't you mean
sorry,
gangsters?
I didn't scare you. If you need me for...
Like, weren't there a lot of them who disappeared and kids at the same time? Okay. There we go. Oh, they snap into place. That's my little thing. What makes something the best kind of this kind of puzzle? When they snap into place when you've got them in the right place. Oh, that's so huge. Alright. Okay. No? No. Let's put you back for now. Figure that out later. There we go. Really thought that was up there, but I was completely wrong. Not just a little wrong. Completely wrong. I love all these tiny little pieces. They're so cute. Alright. In here. Okay. Oh, I had actually missed a piece. I'm guessing that's the solution to a puzzle. I'll be back with tape later. Statue of Liberty. That did not take any time at all to find. I'm going to guess the cracked pot is the one I need to find. Yeah. There's another door. What's this thing? Oh, cool. I'm excited to do that puzzle. I'm interested to find out what those symbols mean. This is probably going to tell me how to solve something. Can I use the paint thinner? No. It's a gas can, not a paint thinner. Although, in a fun fact, people have historically used gasoline as spot removers. Yeah, that's a kind of a fun fact. And how do I know that? From a Dick Tracy comic. That's right. I'm a very boring person who knows about Dick Tracy comics. Well, at least a little bit about Dick Tracy comics. Medallion, and then the book will pop open and give me a thing. Gotcha. I'm used to it. Pipe. Tie. Okay, I got a poker. It's a boat hook. I really thought that was a poker. Can I just bang this a couple of times? Or use a... I swear that's a butterfly. Like, I'm sure that's a butterfly. Oh, cool. It's one of those things I hate. Alright, well, we'll come back with the key, which we'll put in there, and it'll open up, and... Oh, you gotta slide the key across there, but you gotta do a bunch of stuff to make that happen. Do-do-do-do-do. How is sarcasm helping anybody? Although I think literally I just have to move this up to, move that over to, move those up, move those down, and it's done. Like so. That might be the easiest one I've ever encountered. If it is in fact that easy. I'm not saying it definitely is, but it certainly looks that way. So what do you think, is the item you need to pick up here? Beyond item there, HOGuru. Do you think it's the rust? I was about to sarcastically say, do you think it's the wrapped up piece of pipe? And then it was. Alright, my attempts at sarcasm have gone disastrously wrong. I would like you, plant. Alright. I really wanted to break that, though. Beyond item, please. I need to put something there. Beyond item, I feel this cornice. No, that thing up there, one of the lamps. The number 9. Doorknob. No, hidden object scene, though. Which is a boss. Hammer, yes. Thing, yes. Other stuff, also. What's going on here? Nice. Often hiding place in ground phones, and turn the dials to the right position. Okay, well, I got to find dials, I guess, because I can't interact with them yet. Something I can smash with a hammer, because I'm really in the mood to smash something with a hammer. Oh my god, there was. And I've got a new set of breaking glass for my breaking glass video. Yes. Oh, this is going so well. Why is the glass, broken glass, green? Alright, so it is, what? Oh, jerk. Okay, I need a thing to open that. I don't have it yet. This is going okay. Ooh, there was something back there. I got half of the puzzle. Okay, it's not really a puzzle. It's just a lock, but still, I found half. Oh, what's up here? Okay, I need a brush for the cobweb, which I have. And that is the stylus? Yes, it is. I call it a needle, but you know. Okay, so that's there, okay. This should be facing bottom left. Also bottom left. U down and U down. Alright, hit me. Oh, right, the stylus. Whoops. That was almost very embarrassing, so thanks for not making a big deal out of it. There's the pen, which of course I needed. Pencil, which of course I needed to do. And then it will net me the key that I will use to open the door to get the... Ask? I don't know. Yeah, it was a very stupid thing to click on. Oh, okay. I was supposed to finish drawing, I don't know, Orchid? Whatever that is. And that completes the puzzle. You know, if this game wasn't full of magic, I would call bull on that so fast. Gorgeous. It was a hose. Of all things. Okay. I guess I'm going to go back and hook that up to the other place. Okay, well, I'll find a key. I've done that before. The basket, really. Huh. Oh, this time I didn't need to find Oh, God, I need to find 6 light bulbs? That is a lot of light bulbs, game. But I found 6 fishies, so I am up for it. Let's go back to the street and hook up the fire hose. I don't know what we're going to use it for yet, but I'm excited to find out. Okay, so now I've made the street icy. Good? Oh, boat hook, really? Oh, I'll use the hose. That actually made perfect sense. Thank you, kind sir. What was in there? Another butterfly? Oh. I believe my trusty knife will be taking care of that. Now, the soul of yet another mobster. Later, I will be given a dilemma saying, oh, do you want to give those mobsters their souls back, or do you want to, I don't know, eat them to gain power? And I'll be like, I would like to eat them for power, please. Oh, it is harder than I thought it was, because it, all right, this piece is already in. Okay. Only on recognizances. To a height that few can. I mean, it was still pretty easy, but it was one step harder than I thought it was going to be. God, I gotta stop singing that song. That's right, I remembered it was door number 9, because I pay attention to things. Oh, stuff to do in the lobby, too. I will come back to that later. Turns out it was a university. I don't remember what I guessed before, like it was a mansion or a dormitory or a haunted asylum. Turned out it was a university. Which, you know, 601. Oh, it's a... Oh, hey, it's him!
You will find what you seek here.
Once again, putting lie to the theory of the professor. I have to draw the figure without lifting the chalk from the board without going the same line twice, but I have no chalk. Well, I will worry about that later. Lure it in. Okay. Flashlight. Did I need a flashlight? Oh my god, the angel I've been holding forever. Finally. Okay. Light bulb and a medallion. I remember where that medallion goes, because I, again, pay close attention to events. Light bulb. 3 out of 6 people. We are halfway there. It's going great. I found a coin. I forgot I was supposed to collect things. There's the beyond item. Couldn't be going better, to be brutally honest. Alright, there's the eraser if I need to undo my attempt. A funnel. Don't know what that's for. Do I have a key? No, but I have a huge inventory at this point. What about that? Oh, the floor plate for the entranceway. Remember I was so psyched about playing that floor plate puzzle? Now I get to do it. So what's the puzzle? Turn the hexagon, make sure it's 1 at a time. One of the hexagons highlighted, you need to find another one with the same symbol. Okay. So that would be you. Alright. That would be you. You. Oh, it was literally right next to it. I'm an embarrassing sort, I think is an important thing to remember. Alright. What a cute little puzzle. I wouldn't call it, you know, the most taxing thing I've ever encountered. It's just more light fun, but it is as much fun as I had hoped that this, yeah, I guessed right for once. Although I only guessed right because I figured the middle one would be the last one. What the hell does... Why'd I get that achievement? Alright, well, I'll ask later. Oh, the mallet, so I can knock in that wall. Get some light in there. Really? You know, Amontillado? No? Alright. Oh no, wait, the Amontillado reference wasn't in this game. It was in a crossword puzzle I was doing earlier. That's... When you can't tell your items of leisure apart, you're beginning to lose it, I think, is the key. Was the medallion white? No. Okay. Oh, what's this? Nice. Oh, well, I happen to have a good amount of the butterflies. Sadly, they're ones with people's souls in them. So it seems like kind of a waste to use them for a puzzle. But, yeah. You know, needs must. Devil drives. back room. So what is to be done here? Still need more light. Sledgehammer didn't wind up being important. What about this water on the ground? Something running on the floor, we can't get close, need to shut off the water. Funnel? No. Bucket? Pipe? Mallet? Oh, the medallion! Totally forgot about that. Thank you, butterfly. At least it wasn't one of those filthy butterfrees. The Pokemon to whom I most object. Although I'm not sure I remember why. Oh, did I ever find tape for this? I did not. I mean, tablets is not a useful piece of information. Like, what kind of tablets are they? What are they for? Are they sleeping tablets? Are they some other kind of tablet? I need to dissolve it somehow. Funnel. No. Gasoline? Wait, we already tried that. Liquor. Yes. Thank you kindly, good sir. I need to remember this drawing. It should come in handy. Alright, so am I going to jot that down? It's weird how she never jots anything down. She has a notebook. What's with the lack of jotting, lady? So it's kind of a do. Alright, well, that's not gonna be helpful. Maybe I'll take a screenshot and do it later, but come on, game. I'm not getting out my notebook for that. Oh yeah, right. Can I pry open the window using my knife? You know, a glass cutter would come in handy here. And so apparently there's something to be done here and in the back room. I'm going to ask for a hint. I'm not shy about that. Yeah, I figured, but you said it's too dark to see. So I tried using... Oh, I had a flashlight. I legit forgot I had a flash. So I was supposed to break down the wall with the mallet. That was 100% the right thing to do. The game was just being a dick to me. Oh no, you gotta look in there with a flashlight first before you smash it open. Why? I just ended up smashing it open with a hammer. Okay, shape and size. Alright, so that monster goes right... No. There. This little monster goes here. No? Yeah, I thought so. Let's find another one with stick-off pieces. There you go here. I'm trying to put it there instead of using the pointer, which is what I'm supposed to be doing. Alright, so you've got curve-in wings, and you're tiny, so you go there. You're even tinier with curve-in wings. You're a big ol' curve-in wing, and you're the final curve-in wing. Alright, Monarch. You got those big swoop wings, so you go here. You got the big square wings, so you go here. No, sorry. That was bad. Square wings there, square wings there. No? No, those are swoop wings. Pay more attention. Swoop wings and swoop wings. Now square wings. And we're done. Yay! I'm gonna do a... What? Okay. I've coded them, right? Okay, good. That, yeah, that's gonna be important later. Weird, though. Is there... I still don't have, like, important pieces of things to do. Like, I've got no birdseed. Got nothing to do with the funnel. I can't open this door. Don't have a key. Can't knife my way in, much as I might like to. Can I use the tablets instead of... No? Can I use the tablets instead of birdseed? No, that was silly. Can I turn off the water here? Oh, right. Jesus. Oh, it was immediate. So, Monarch is 3. Purple Nonsense is 8. 3, 8. Yellow, blue. 3, 8, 6, 9. 3, 8, 6, 9. Ta-da! Did I earn a piece of chalk? Very anticlimactic if I did all that for a piece of chalk. Wow. Alright, secret back room. Alright, so we've just uncovered a secret back room with a lot more nonsense to do. So I think that's a perfect time to wrap up this portion of the game. First, let's just quickly grab the that, and is there a beyond item? Can we just quickly find the beyond item? That would be great. Now, we may not be able to quickly find the beyond item. One of the pieces of paper? No, the fan. Yeah, that was really stupid. Something on the shelf? Yep, it was on the shelf. All right. It slightly changed color. Not the fairest beyond object. As I was saying, I've been the Hidden Object Guru. Thanks for making it through this journey with me. We're going to finish up the game next time and then worry about the bonus chapter sometime afterwards. But yeah, I've continue having a great time. Don't like silhouette-based hidden object screens, but I've always been open about that. But other than that, I'm having a fantastic time here in the New York Mysteries, and I look forward to playing more of them in the future. But for right now, please like and subscribe. You can always enter contests. Follow me at GC_Danny to find out when new videos are going up, and even more contests. And yeah, tell your friends we have fun here at the Hidden Object Group. Sorry, I couldn't even finish that sentence. All right, yeah, so I'll see you in the next item on the playlist.